What coding language should I learn first?
If you're going to do any website development, you should learn HTML.
What about CSS, Dreamweaver and the like?
You have to know HTML inside and out to debug them if they have problems on a website and need to understand HTML to use them effectively. And HTML is easy to pick up.
I heard you should learn JavaScript.
After HTML. And all of this is only if you consider markup languages as programming languages.
Let's say I code apps. Which one should I have learned first?
C++ or a variation thereof is a good idea. It's used almost everywhere.
What about Ruby on Rails? That's in the news a lot as being used by some hot sites.
Only because coders can slap together apps quickly with it, making it a go-to solution for internet and app startups. You'd do better learning PHP or Python.
You can't do much web work with those.
That's what the HTML and code interfaces are for. Your data mining, mathematical modeling, data analysis and number crunching will be done by software written in PHP or Python.
Someone told me I should learn SQL.
SQL is a way to interact with a database, but it isn't a programming language in and of itself. Though knowing it can get you a good paying job as a database administrator.
Fixing duplicate cell references and locked cells isn't my idea of fun. And you don't get the glory of saying that you have a new app on the App Store.
If you're looking at long-term potential and value to employers, you can find tons of jobs for Java development, C++ and Python. Objective-C isn't as much in demand because it is limited to the iOS, but it pays well because fewer people learn it.
That's supply and demand. What should I learn?
Ideally, you should learn at least one web-based language and a programming language so you can do whatever project is available.